I worship the Prince of Peace. Ephesians 2:14 says of Jesus, "For he himself is our peace, who has made the two one and has destroyed the barrier, the dividing wall of hostility." When we place our trust in the power of weapons to keep us secure, are we fundamentally denying the work of Christ to tear down walls? Are we making a mockery of the radical act of ending retributive violence through the cross? Can we really carry a gun and honestly profess to follow the Prince of Peace?